Mother to mother.com. Let's take a look at Dick's Sporting Goods chart here. And this is a 3-year monthly chart. We can see that over the last couple of months, there has been an attempt to break above this line here. This is where we break down off these highs of 2017. So what we've seen here in mid-2018 is an attempt to try and recapture back above the breakpoint. We seem to have stalled, and of course, that is one of the reasons from a technical standpoint why we are starting to see this pullback in terms of a month-to-month price action. Now, if we go back to these levels here, we can see that one of the reasons why that was an important reversal area is because of the failed monthly breakout. If you take this monthly closing high, we can see that there was a failed breakout here on this month. We closed above it on this month, but in the subsequent month, we failed. So once the monthly breakout failed, we can see because of that, that was enough to make traders get out of that position because the stock was unable to sustain high price levels after failing to break out here. Something else also we can notice here is that there seems to be a double top here on the RSI, and that double top is consistent with the resistance on the monthly chart around the 69.1 level, 61.8 level. Now, if we zoom out and take a look at all the data, we actually see that there was another reason why this gave us a high here before this strong pullback. And we can also see again another reason why this was a double top rejection, which gave us these highs, the current all-time highs before this massive plunge. And that line stems from the previous RSI lows line. So if we extend it like this, you see how it connects this double bottom here, touches this level here. And what happens is that when we came and broke below the line, we had this period of a drop lasting a couple of months. And since then, and that period here was in 2014, since then, we've had a couple of attempts to move above the blue line. Here we go above the line and back below it with uniform action. That is rejection for the highs there of 2015. And then double top rejection on the line, giving us these 2 monthly closing highs before coming off the all-time highs. Eric Moore with Mother.com. As always, good luck, peace, and blessings. E-A-C-S. Woo!